It is a place where both Indigenous and non-Indigenous people can come to talk, to learn, to reconcile and share, and it's also an excellent venue for performances, storytelling, ceremonies, barbecues and the talking circle.